find yourself. And that, and only that, can be the happiest hour of your life.
Only that.